Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Lalita and today in this video I am going to discuss about Lane Trainer Kit and its order code is 2223UL0175.38. With the help of this apparatus, we can share the data from one PC to another PC easily. Now I am going to giving you an overview of this apparatus. In this apparatus, we have different blocks for the benefit of users. First of all, we have the wireless communication block and this is the antenna 1 and this one is antenna 2. Then we have the star topology block. These are the nodes. Here we have 4 blocks where we can connect the PC. This is the PC to PC communication block and this is the PC 1 node and PC 2 node where we connect PC 1 and here we can connect the PC 2. This is the bus topology block and here also we have 4 nodes, node 1, node 2, node 3 and node 4 where we can connect the PC. This is the power LED indication. Now we will start the first number experiment to study the working of PC to PC communication. So first of all we will connect the apparatus to the AC supply. I have connected this apparatus to the AC supply. Then we will connect one end of RJ45 cable to one PC and other end of RJ45 cable to the kit. I have this RJ45 cable. One side of this cable I will connect to the PC. And one end of this cable here. Similarly, connect
one. Now we will see the process of sharing data from one PC to another PC. First of all, we will go into network and internet settings. After that, we will go into Ethernet, then change and adapter options. Then we will click on Ethernet, right, and we will go into the properties. After that, we will choose internet protocol version 4. We'll go into the properties. We will choose the use the following IP address and after that we will set the IP address and default gateway. We should always remember that the default gateway of the PC of both in which we want to share the data should be same. I have already set, then we will click OK. We'll close it and after that we will go into the change advanced sharing options and we will select turn on network discovery, turn on file and printing sharing and turn off public folder sharing, enable file sharing and at last we will select turn off password protected sharing. I have already select all the options so we will change save changes and we'll go into the CMD. We will press the ping number of the PC in which we want to share the data. The ping number of another PC is 192.168.0.2. We'll press the enter. It's giving me response. Now we will go into the documents where which we want to share the file. Go into the properties, we'll click the on sharing and we'll click the sharing. We will choose the everyone. After that we will click on share. The file has been shared. So like that we can share the file from one PC to another PC with the help of LAN Trainer. Now we will start the next experiment to study the file transfer of LAN using software. So first of all, we will download the ACT software into the PC. I have already downloaded. I will open this software. Then we will go into the network. Then we will select the star topology. We will select the ping number of the PC. Then we will go back N. We will connect it. It has been connect. Then we will go into the browser and we'll select the file which we want to share. After that, we will click on star file transmission. Like that, the file has been transferred into the another laptop.
Now we will start the next experiment to demonstrate and understand different type of faults. So we will make the switches fault according to this table and we'll understand if I off this pin 1, the connection lost between the two PCs. These all three switches will work similar. Now we will talk about the FSW2. If I off pin 1, computer 1 will get disconnected with other three PCs or node 1 will be open. And if I off this pin 2, computer 2 will get disconnected with other three PCs as node 2 will be open. And if I off this pin 3, the computer 3 will get disconnected with other three PCs as node 3 will be open. And if I close pin 4, computer 4 will get disconnected with other three PCs as node 4 will be open. Now we will talk about the FSW. So that's all the demonstration which is given by me. If you have any query related to this apparatus, you can go through the link which is given in the description. And if you want to know more about this apparatus, you can go through the lab manuals. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.